Hi friends, Miss Sydney here. Today I'm going to show you how to make a sun catcher out of coffee filters, food coloring, and water. Before using your food coloring, I'd recommend putting something underneath your coffee filter because it bleeds through easily. Spray your coffee filter so the colors start to bleed into each other. Again, put something underneath your coffee filter because it could get messy. Once your coffee filter is dry, it should look something like this.